They are so courageous, these guys, and having worked closely with their wives, but also last year I did the Invictus Squire and seen what they do. I mean, it's just absolutely staggering, and we should celebrate it. And, you know, they don't get many opportunities. They all are absolutely shocked to be on the red carpet, and I think it's really nice, really important.
Curious, working so closely, like you say, particularly with the families of the men and women of our services, did it change your perspective on what that sacrifice is to join our services, to give that for your country?
I mean, I think we all think of like sacrifice as being something terribly grand, like giving your life, but actually sacrifice could just mean being away from your family the whole time, being away, missing Christmas. It's the small sacrifices they make as well that are equally as courageous. I have absolutely nothing to announce, although I'm involved in a charity record this Christmas with Alfie Bowe and Michael Ball and a host of other stars. That's coming out very shortly, so I'm hoping for another Christmas number one, but I mean, I never call it.
And what's the charity?
It's Rays of Sunshine, who do the most amazing work, giving special experiences to young kids who have life-shortening or life-limiting diseases.
What's the name of the single?
The name of the single is Bring Me Sunshine. It's very happy. It's a lovely, lovely single.